This event today really is evidence of Texas Tech's evolution as a national research university.
Today we're going to celebrate alongside our first experimental science building, the biology building, which all of us probably took a little biology and sweated a few tests. And we're bringing in a brand new building that I think we're going to all be proud of.
Four stories with a full basement. The facility is going to house about a 14,000 square foot vivarium. It'll have four large-scale general wet labs, about 20,000 square feet, three instrumentation labs, two synthetic labs, 117,000 square feet, $77 million. Takes a lot of people, energy, effort, late nights, and early mornings planning.
The space will also provide greater opportunities for faculty with common research interests to collaborate on large-scale projects. It will expand our research infrastructure that supports thematic research areas, and it will increase our capacity for conducting nationally competitive research.
We have faculty who can and want to take us further, and this building is a reflection of that. It will allow faculty to engage in research that has not previously been possible at Texas Tech University.
Beyond its functionality, it will be a great addition to the aesthetic quality of this campus.